derecha!
Given some kind of elixir and it changed them. First they screamed in agony and fell down, motionless. Then they started to grow, one engulfed in fire, second surrounded by lightning. I ran from there. I could not watch.
traitor is coming this way! Prepare yourself!
Here! Kill the traitor!
Soldiers, if this convict Harkin shows his ugly face in Keystone, kill him on sight. He's a traitor that allied himself with the god against order and against humanity. I will personally reward whoever kills him. would betray us. Raise your blade!
Attacking me doesn't seem like the best idea now, does it?
A real man obeys his orders. Lives by his word. But what can a traitor like you know about that?
Think whatever you want.
Scum will always be scum. Go on. Finish what you've started.
I saw the storm surrounding the Hand of God mountains, but the Hand did not crumble. Adir is still alive, and the Rogar are still attacking. That means Harkin is either dead or a traitor to our cause. Traitors need to be punished. You know what you must do. I know my duty, too.
Yeah. fellows. As much as I appreciate our common understanding that something needs to be done, I cannot fully support this manifest. Especially point three is questionable. How could the Rogar help us restore peace if they do not even talk to us? How could we be sure to use them for our cause? We all want to see Antanas gone. True. But more bloodshed in whoever's name? This cannot be the way.
My friends, perhaps we can make use of the Rogar to win against Antanas. If we let them in, Antanas will fall, and we will be able to rebuild on the ashes. We only need an individual who could pave the way for the Rogar. They would do the dirty work for us.
I can bring them back. I'm sure I can bring them back.
I see you have cleaned up the bodies.
This is wonderful. Now I can start to search for a cure. I need space to work. And Tanas disagrees, but I know it can be done. There must be a way.
You promised to give me some potions.
I can't do much with a laboratory in a state like this. But I may be able to enhance your potions. Perhaps if you help me a bit more, I could give you even better potions.
Help? How?
I need more fresh Rogar blood so that I can study its properties. I think I need their hearts. Bring me some Rogar hearts, but I suspect they'll need to be bigger ones than from the Rogar in the monastery.
How many do you need?
At least 4, but the more the better.
I'll see what I can find.
Thank you.
So you disagree with Antanas?
Yes. Antanas believes that evil can be banished from humanity, but the ones he exorcised, they don't seem to be completely human anymore. There must be another way.
What are you researching?
All these unfortunate people infested by demons. I have to help them. There must be a way to help them. Welcome back. Do you have the Rogar hearts I asked for?
I think I've found them. Here you go.
Yes, that's perfect. Wait a moment. Now, this healing potion is powerful stuff. Give it a try. I think that's the best we can do without causing any side effects. I hope the potions will serve you well. Please, leave me. Much I need to understand. Please, leave me. There's much I need to understand.
Griffin's here! Kill the traitor!
He's lost his mind. All is lost. We are doomed. Our last hope is gone. Where are you going? Are you mad? Run if you value your life.
Traitor is here. Yeah.
My visions were right this time. Harkin is a man of crime.
Weapons.
He would defy God. He would restore balance. I saw him thrown into a pit, punishment for unspeakable crimes. Yet, I trusted the visions and set him free. I'm glad Providence has led me to the end of this very And so, Harkin carried out the will of Aedir and put the rune in his weapon when he struck Antanas down. The god of old returned to our world, a master once more. Before the alliance with the god, the power of magic helped Harkin defeat all manner of Rogar lords. Despite the markings on his face, he proved himself to be a compassionate man who showed mercy to the just and unjust alike. Harkin proved himself to be a warrior, not a scholar. The secrets of this world did not interest him, even when they were only an arm's reach away. He chose to turn a blind eye to Antanas' dark experiments. Thanks to Harkin, Yetka was able to reunite with her family. The crafter's crystal was returned to him. He went back to his dimensional travels and studying runes. So Harkin sealed the fate of both realms when he aligned with Aedir. Historians of the future will forever wonder what could have been if Harkin's choices had been different.